when you come in, you have a choice of four different cocktails. Obviously, all of them have Nikka from the barrel in them. They're very different because of the ingredients that they do have in them. And obviously, the smell and the taste is quite unique. So it's like a journey between these different cocktails, and bartenders around the world have taken influence from classic cocktails in the past. We do a selection of four different cocktails. The Masataka, which is a twist on a Negroni and a Manhattan. It has sweet vermouth and Nardini bitters to accentuate the flavours of Nikka from the barrel. Then you have Nippone. Nippone has some aperitifs. It has a touch of Amontillo sherry, which lifts the Nikka itself, and a few dashes of Angostura bitters. Then we also have the Shimbashi. Shimbashi is a variation of the Brooklyn cocktail. Then we also have the Double Barel Old Fashioned, which is Nikka from the barrel, Angostura bitters, stirred down with the beer syrup, which is beer equal parts syrup stirred down. If I was to try or to start off drinking Nikka from the barrel, I would try the Double Barel Old Fashioned. It kind of ease you in because of its essential flavours and the fruity taste.